Channel 3 with your Jackson Sun weather update.
If you have any plants outdoors that you want to protect, a good possibility of frost across the Mid-South tonight as temperatures across West Tennessee drop into the mid to upper 20s to the lower 30s. Light winds, high amounts of humidity, and cold temperatures. That's a pretty good recipe for frost. And we'll be looking at a very mild day coming up tomorrow in the up and down forecast. Temperatures back in the lower 60s. Very mild next week, but more chances of showers and thunderstorms moving our way. More updates coming up on News Channel 3.